What's happening, YouTube? It's TC Mastery here with
Sweetooth00. How's it going, guys?
He is very tired, so we're going to try to get through this really quickly. But welcome back to week number 4.
I believe so, yeah.
Week number 4 of SmackDown Live.
We're finally going to get to our first damn pay-per-view.
Letting you guys know, I'm going to be posting every single week today, just so we can actually get back on schedule, because we missed a week, so we felt as though
we deserve
to give you guys, you know, some, I guess, some I can't get the word out.
Get some treatment.
Some treatment. There you go. So you guys are getting like 4 episodes today.
Yeah, we've been packing, editing stuff for, well, as soon as he gets to the editing.
Yeah, which should be easy. I just have to go on my computer and then do all that. But before we get into today's episode and today's week of SmackDown Live, make sure you guys hit that like button down below for me and comment on the videos, and not only that, but subscribe to not only my channel, but Sweetooth00's channel.
How you doing?
And if you may, you can start my show.
If you can.
Start the show.
Gosh, I'm gonna get myself situated here.
So,
yeah, what's up?
Do we have any,
what?
Do you have any matches planned for Extreme Rules?
Sadly, I don't know.
No spoilers?
Nah, it's probably just gonna come up random.
Just come up random.
I don't know. My managers, my other peoples don't know what they're doing. They're just writing papers through computers and stuff.
And we're just sneaking into every single building that we can.
Yeah, I just get information and stuff. So
I mean, this time we're actually gonna be buying our tickets legally instead of sneaking in to Extreme Rules, because that's our first pay-per-view.
Oh, I got a phone call.
And that's going to be John's pay-per-view. If you haven't seen the last episode, make sure you go check it out.
You're one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent. Yes, no, okay. She confirmed it with us. We are now managers.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so we can actually come into the backstage, into the commentary area.
Cool.
So that's awesome as hell, guys.
Yeah. This will be John's first pay-per-view. If you don't know how it's going down, I'll explain it to you again.
It's going to go in order. It's going to be me, then me and him.
Until we get to SummerSlam, Survivor Series,
Big
Royal
Four.
Rumble, and WrestleMania. That's where both of our brands combine duke it out.
Yes, they combine.
So, expect for every main pay-per-view that we're going to have both of our Universal Champions versus both of our Tag Team Champions versus both of our Women's Champion versus and both of our Singles Champions versus. Good?
Yeah, cool.
Alright. But, we're going to skip that. Neville defeats Diego. That's pretty cool. Ooh, Dudley's beat the American Alpha. And
that's stupid.
We have our newly formed tag team of Y2KO.
That's a stupid name. Where the
participants will need it's an easy name to remember. At all
times. They're not even a tag team. They're friends, but they aren't even a tag team division team. They're single championships right now.
But tonight I made them go against the two that they really have problems with. The Bulgarian Brute and... What is Seth Rollins called?
The Architect.
The Architect, gotcha. I wonder how they do in the Elimination Tornado tag made by yours truly. Budget cuts!
Right off the bat, budget cuts.
I wonder what their... I should have probably never skipped that because I kind of want to see their intro together. Because they both come in at the same time. I want to see their little intro. But we get the match started off with Kevin Owens going after his rival and Chris Jericho going after his rival. It's a good thing I called it. Hey. So I know all four of these superstars have bad blood. Let me tell you. If you guys haven't seen the last couple weeks of SmackDown, it's been hectic.
Yep.
Kevin Owens going at the neck of Rusev, and Chris Jericho just losing to the architect, Seth Rollins, over and over again. Oh, look at that! Synchronized stomps! They were born to be a tag team!
Yes, two Canadians finally meeting.
I mean, I could make this a triple tag team.
Two Canadians walked into a bar.
Get Sami Zayn.
Oh god, don't even include him.
Do I even have Sami Zayn? I think I do.
I don't think so. I think I have him.
Yeah, you do. Crap, that sucks. The underdog, who I believe lost 2 weeks ago.
I own him.
I think he lost 2 weeks ago. Correct me if I'm wrong.
I own his ass.
I mean, you own him, but... Are you gonna make him a champion?
I want him to.
I mean, he's got some tough competition.
Especially Braun Strowman.
Let me actually go off the list. Randy Orton, who is your Universal Champion. Roman Reigns. Big E. Apollo Crews. Those are four. I'm not even done. He has Finn Balor, which I'm pretty sure he could beat Finn Balor.
Yeah.
Like, legit. Goldberg. I want to see that match next week. Goldberg versus Sami Zayn. I want to see it. I'm demanding it.
Because our time, it could happen too.
I kind of hope he wins too.
That's the thing with me and Goldberg. He gets pissed off sometimes.
There's also Cesaro. There's my creative superstar. There's your creative superstar. There's The Miz, Samoa Joe, Dolph Ziggler, Alberto. You forgot about Alberto. I haven't seen him in a while. He's a jobber now.
Jobber, man. I don't. He's not even in the WWE anymore.
Yeah, it sucks.
It's sad.
I mean,
we're gonna take him out of the game again.
I love how both Alberto and Paige are out of the WWE for a while. Yo, they should have a 10 women Royal Rumble. Chris Jericho can be as every brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone. Bring back some old divas. Mickey James, for example. She was in NXT going against Asuka. Now that I would love to see.
I'll return to Beth Phoenix.
Bro, she was bae.
Dominant.
Oh,
she's married to Edge.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's surprising.
I mean, things happen.
Yeah, it's cool. The greatest thing of all would be Edge returning at Royal Rumble.
Nah, the way that his back is.
I know. That would be awesome.
I mean, Christian, I could see it happening.
But I would see him failing.
That Evan Bourne, I could see happening. Shelton Benjamin, I could see happening. Vladimir Kozlov, I can see happening, bro.
Oh, yeah, man, he's ripped now.
Yeah, I want that to happen now. Bobby Lashley.
He's in Impact Wrestling.
I don't care. Come back to WWE. The people need you.
The Broken Hardys.
Broken Hardys?
Yeah, Jeff. Oh, who wanted him to come back?
Who else? Ezekiel Jackson. Remember when he used to...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The lackey of Brian Kendrick?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Oh, yeah, bring some of the cruiserweight guys into the Royal Rumble.
True. Chavo, where has he been?
He's been Lucha Underground.
Lucha Underground? Come back, bruh. Please, por favor.
Yeah, especially John Morrison.
John Morrison? I'll love to see that.
Yeah, he's now mentioned in Lucha Underground.
Oh, wait, Rusev already got taken out.
Oh, God.
Well... Already shown to be a very good tag team.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. First time for everyone,
yeah, now it's just easy pickings. He gets out. I swear, if Seth Rollins wins somehow, I'm going to be done. I'm going to legit.
Tell you, man, Seth Rollins is Illuminati.
Man, he's AIDS.
No, he is a CrossFit Jesus. He think it's CrossFit Jesus.
CrossFit Jesus. Okay. Pinfall.
You have to compare his face.
Playing my games. Yeah.
It looks like he's been in a car wreck. Only a one count. And the referee's putting up two! Two! I didn't even tap twice, but it's a two! Come on, referee.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
No, you're single,
this
man.
It's been so physical.
You're we right don't pay you out here for
this
nothing.
True.
It's like we don't even pay him at all.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, the tag team! Bro, I'm telling you, championship material right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. What's his next pay-per-view?
How? Look out. Oh god.
Chris Jericho. Payback? I mean, it's been a while since I've been back in wrestling. Like, I remember when we still had Bad Blood and Velocity.
I remember Judgment Day.
Judgment Day, too, yeah.
Bring that back. Outside of the ring that I can remember. This area is so
dangerous. Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
I wonder when they're actually gonna make the Royal Rumble have more people in it. Like I remember back in the old days where we can have like 8 people in the ring for the Royal Rumble, and now we just have 6. When are they gonna change that?
Are you talking about the Elimination Chamber?
No, like Royal Rumble, like Rumble matches, or Battle Royale matches. Why not have all 10 superstars in at the same time?
I don't know.
I mean, yeah, it's gonna be a little wonky, but it'll be crazy as hell. Bruh, this team right here is where it's at. They're going for the championship. Rusev, the biggest threat, getting put out first.
Here are your winners, Chris Jericho and Kevin Owens.
What is this theme song?
Pinfall victory right there. Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You gotta win.
Well, I'm
your
definitely gonna have to
exactly change
that.
Yeah, you failed.
Not really.
You failed.
Not really. I didn't think that would happen. I thought it was going to be like one of their theme songs, but
the next
okay.
Match should be just as good.
All right, well, next match, our Divas champion will be going up against who I believe is the number one contender,
Asuka. Banks versus Asuka. Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Well, he's going to be doing that. We're going to be getting into this match real quick.
I called her.
Let's see who will become victorious. Alright, let's skip through these. I know you guys don't like the entrances. And like the wait.
Yeah, I was in there.
Alright, let's get right into the match. Right into it.
This is a one-on-one matchup.
Ooh, Asuka going right out of the gate.
What's on the line here? Yeah, this is a
I actually like her attire. I really do.
Professional reputation all on the line. Come on, enough preliminaries. But you know what? That's no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Going straight for the back. Reversal by Asuka.
Ah, that poor Diva's face.
Okay, sorry about that.
It's all good.
So you like my dope ringtone?
Yeah, right it was pretty
really
lit.
Like what she brings to the table tonight, Michael.
I hope I don't get copyrighted for that.
Honest, probably won't
this
be.
One's just too close to call.
So, who do you have your money on for this match?
My advice to the fans at home right now is to not even blink. If you do, you're going to regret it.
I'm going to say...
I want to say Asuka.
I want to say Asuka, but I think
you think the champion might
be Sasha.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. That'll send your insides scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
This guy's a mess.
This guy's the best.
Oh no, a mess. Bro, they need to fix their commentary. I'm not worried about her. They need to have like better commentary.
And these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one. And a quick pin attempt by Asuka.
And the kick out. All right, so far, Asuka going for a pin. Gaining lots of ground. Trying to put Sasha away very quickly. And
there's the reversal. Shut up, Michael Cole. Get out of my damn seat. I'm taking this seat now. Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing. Yes, sorry, a commentary table. It's a bed. My commentary table.
We sleep in a ring now.
Resting.
I actually would not mind seeing a four-way championship match at the next pay-per-view. You know that? I'm gonna do that. Spoilers for the next pay-per-view. There's gonna be a four-way women's championship for SmackDown, and it's gonna be Sasha Banks, Stephanie McMahon, Asuka. And Charlotte. Ankle lock. The ankle lock has been a match of the year.
No, it isn't. Whoa, McMahon is doing it.
I call it. No. Match of the year.
Stephanie McMahon would ruin the match.
What the? Floating in midair, Asuka. I didn't know
she could levitate.
Yeah. I mean, I knew Chinese people and Japanese people were crazy. Oh, rope break. Look at how smart Asuka is, bro. That is a smart Asian woman.
That's racist. She is
quick. She's actually Asian, though.
I know that.
How is that racist?
Because you're making an Asian joke.
I'm not making an Asian joke. I'm just saying that's a smart Asian woman. She's on an
absolute tear right now. I thought I was going to fight with
If I was going to make
I'm
a joke,
I'm not gonna go fight with you today.
No, if I was gonna make a joke, I would have said, I wonder how she can see
oh,
when
bankrupt.
Her. Oh snap! I wonder how she can see with her eyes squinted. Now that's an Asian joke.
Oh yeah, no man, but she was all on Asuka.
You're horny. You're nasty.
Hey,
Rocky, get away from him. Come here, puppy. Get away from that man. He's gonna rape you in the giblets.
That's weird.
Okay, that's weird, man. Anyway, back to the back.
Weird. No.
If you're new to my channel, don't worry about me.
No, edit that shit. We're not editing this shit out.
Nah, we're not gonna edit that out.
Why?
I'm not gonna edit that out.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, Jesus. That's why. That's gotta be it. Now that because that was good, Rocky. What strength, what a barely, slam. He's just watching the match. Match is really he's like, show. Yeah, that I think Asuka has a better chance of winning. Ain't that right, honey? Yeah, my mom's been gone for a little while. Oh, kick out. He's like, I want my mommy, but she's out getting a car fix, so I guess it's okay. But once they come in through that door, I'm running 18 laps back and forth in the dining room and the living room.
And then I'm going to take a nap.
Yep, and then I'm going to be lazy. Probably eat some food, go outside, come back in, and then lay down. Uh-oh. Ooh, the champion almost pinned Asuka. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily. I wonder who's gonna win this match. Very interesting match, even though we weren't really watching it for like how long? You know, who can I know? Wait. Ooh, and Siguri!
Oh.
Everybody using that move.
Got me knocked out.
Sasha Banks ooh, is showing a lot of Sasha hurting, taking advantage of the weakened Asuka. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned. You know, just walking around her play prey.
Oh, dang.
Asuka with her reversal. Oh, man. Goes for the pin. One and a one count.
That was bad for him.
Yeah. Ooh, drop kick to the back of the neck. Picks her up. Ooh, reversal from Sasha. Reversal from Sasha Banks. Now she has the momentum. About Sasha to put her Banks away. Ooh. Neck breaker. Puts her away. One, two, and a two count.
Oh, God.
Asuka is not giving up just yet. Goes for a back. Ooh. Uh-oh. She's getting ready for the bakes.
Oh,
never mind.
Counters.
Reversal. Ooh. Kick to the stomach. Ooh, knee to the stomach now. Drop kick to the back of the head again. And now she's taunting on the top. Turnbuckle. Uh-oh. Charging up for something huge.
I know.
Is she going for what I think she's going for?
Quite a combination here. Look at that.
The Great Wall.
Look at this. Incredible submission move.
Submission hold. Can Sasha get out?
The hold's locked in.
And no, Sasha getting out of it very quickly. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Referee, better watch out.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes.
Ooh, reversal. DDT.
One can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Drags her to the middle of the ring. And goes for a pin.
One. Two.
Where is she?
Oh, she almost got it, too.
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Uh-oh, reversal.
Sasha.
Get out of the way.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Look easy. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer.
Stomp to the hand.
This match. Yeah, I completely agree.
Ooh, slams her face against the mat.
Say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Picks her up. Ooh, wrenches the neck. Oh, no. Sasha. No, not Sasha. Asuka reverses.
When she gets an attack mode.
Ooh, Sasha almost went through a hop up something. Uh-oh.
Oh,
go for a pin. One, two. Oh, two and a half. Asuka telling her to get up.
If she wants to keep going now.
This match is very, very interesting, to say the least.
Yes, yes, very.
Kick to the stomach.
Ooh,
rear end, I think. One, two, and three. Your champion has been pinned.
By Asuka.
See, we all said Asuka. Rocky, you were right. Good job, buddy.
America.
He's like, okay. Congratulations to what I would say the number one contender.
Here's your winner.
Very good match. I think she's definitely earned her spot in the number one contender spot.
Yes, indeed.
Done with one, and on to another great matchup.
We have a match against Charlotte and Eva Marie. Charlotte defeats Eva Marie. We have a triple threat match between Zack Ryder, Shinsuke, and Baron Corbin, and the winner is Shinsuke. We have a 2-on-2 with the Usos and Sheamus and Curtis Axel. Sheamus and Curtis Axel over both the Usos. Do you think that might be a start of something?
I don't know, man. It could be.
You never know. And for the last match,
I'm getting just
these
getting
two have been going at it for a couple of weeks now.
Match, and it happens next. It will be Brock.
It all
Lesnar
started at the Dean first Ambrose week of SmackDown.
Oh man, I can't
the
wait
Elimination
to see
Chamber match
at
where they both got screwed, and we have to restart. And Seth Rollins won the championship by coming back in, and was like, "Oh, I'm cashing in my invisible money in the bank." But these two have definitely proved to be very good in the main event card. It's from an Extreme Rules match to backstage brawls. These two have went through it, and tonight will be a full
this
count
an incredible
anywhere
match.
Both
men have extensive offensive repertoire.
Let's see if Dean Ambrose can redeem himself after losing several times to Brock Lesnar.
And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. And he escapes the hole to the outside, where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael. As long as they stay as
Guys are back from under the ring. Clocks him in the head. That must have hurt. Sits out, sit out, drop on the leg. Referee getting outside now. Mind you, this is 12 count anywhere. Anything can happen.
True.
They can go to the backstage if they wanted to. That would be dope if they actually did.
Yeah, actually it's possible.
Ooh, running bulldog onto the mat outside. I love how JBL is not moving from his seat, even though the action is right next to him. Okay, now they're moving out their seat. Lovely. Ooh, into the barricade. A combination with Dean Ambrose reverses. Still going after that head.
Oh,
reverse DDT, I guess. The frontwards DDT. Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Oh man, Dean Ambrose is just going for the head of Brock Lesnar, but Brock Lesnar reverses. Ooh, reversal from Dean Ambrose now. And a DDT.
Oh man.
For everything.
And he goes for the pin. Referee, where are you at?
There he is.
Hold one, a two, and a two count.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's
reversal from Brock.
The one that stands out the most to me is Big Show.
DDT.
And
I actually just found out that for my show, Chris Jericho is the Intercontinental Champion.
Really?
Yeah. So I'm pretty sure Dean Ambrose is going to be going after that, as well as Brock Lesnar, I assume.
That's good, though.
But I believe after this week is over, one of these guys will definitely have the last word.
Who knows, folks?
Yeah.
The F5 Brock Lesnar performed on the big show at the Royal Rumble.
This is their last week of the rivalry.
The likes of which we've rarely ever seen. But, Kings, earlier you alluded to the other legends. The Beast is used, the F5 on. Oh, you may not have heard Angle at WrestleMania 19.
Just let it go. Can I speak?
Yeah.
All my rivalries are going to be ending so everybody gets the last
one. That was when Brock Lesnar won his first WWE Championship.
Dean Ambrose sizing him up.
Look at 30 deeds.
30 deeds.
Like
and he lands it.
Could have this magic
goes for the pin. Referee, where you at? One, two, and a two count.
That Brock.
I thought he was going to put him away.
Yeah, he did a twice spot putting him down with three.
Is Dean Ambrose still at like full health? Hold on, let me see something. Hold on, pause me real quick. I want to see how much health he has. Bruh! Look how much health Dean Ambrose has! Jeez. He's really making a statement. He's like, nah, I'm not losing to this guy again. Bruh. He's legit putting a beat down on Brock Lesnar. Oh my god, suplex. Is Dean Ambrose really going to put this man away? Is Dean Ambrose going to have the last word?
Out of the two out of three, he's going to win one.
Exactly.
It doesn't matter.
Well, if you want to be technical, it's actually three out of four. But they both lost to Seth Rollins, causing them both to championship. But anyway, uh-oh. Dean Ambrose has some intentions with that table. Goes for the pin. Ref. One. Two. And a two count. Jeez, Brock Lesnar
will not go down.
With the resiliency. Dean Ambrose stretching out his back, you know. Lifting up that man too many times can really do some damage. Oh, he's sizing him up again. I think this is it. This is it. Yep. Down goes Brock Lesnar, and there goes the pin. That should be it. One, two, and three. Dean Ambrose, after losing several times in a row, finally redeems himself and claims the last word. Very good match, even though it took place right in front of the announcement table. You know, they were right in front of us.
Yes, I know.
We've seen every single hit. It looked like they were actually hitting each other. I hope not, because,
That would hurt.
Yeah. Finally, Dean gets a win over Brock Lesnar. I wonder how he feels. But that will be it for today's week / show for SmackDown. Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you. So, in celebration of us loving you so much, please leave a like.
Comment
on the videos. We'll probably try to comment back.
Subscribe to those bootios.
And subscribe to both of our channels for more bootios. But with that said and done, we'll see you guys in the next week. Well, actually, no. We'll see you guys tomorrow, since it's going to be your first show.
Yes, I know.
Your first pay-per-view. But,
Snapples.
As always, I'm taking your line since you're busy. Stay foxy. Good job. We both got it. And we'll see.